that I'll measure the 5 pound weight thing.